What's up, guys? Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. If you delete photos or videos on your iPhone, they go to your recently deleted album for 30 days before being permanently deleted. Sometimes you delete them from there by yourself. Anyway, is it possible for you to recover them after that? Thank God, the answer is yes. In this video, I'll show you 4 methods to get them back. Let's dive in. If you turned iCloud photos off before the deletion, here's what to do. Open the Settings app on your iPhone, tap your profile name, go to iCloud, Photos. Then go ahead and turn iCloud Photos on. You can download the full resolution versions by selecting the Download and Keep Original option. Here we just select Optimize iPhone Storage to download the smaller size versions. Back to the Photos app, you can see it's updating your library right now. As the process goes on, more and more photos should be showing up here. If this doesn't work for you, here is how to recover them from your iPhone with UltData on a computer. Once connect your iPhone, go to the Recover Data from iOS Devices section. In the System Data category, check the box next to Photos. Then click on the Scan button to proceed. This process takes about 2 minutes. Well done! So these marked with a delete icon is the one we deleted before. In order to import them to the iPhone, let's export them to the computer first. Okay, now let's switch to iTunes. Click Photos from the sidebar. Check the box next to Sync Photos. Select the folder where we saved the photos. Then you can sync them to your iPhone. Just like that. If you still need help, try to recover them from iTunes backup. UltData will detect your backups and list them here. Like before, the next thing you want to do is select Photos only. Then go ahead and hit the Scan button. The time taken depends on your backup size. See, your delete photos have shown up. If you backed up your phone to iCloud before, go to the Recover Data from iCloud field. Sign in with your account. Select Photos, then hit the Download button to continue. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.